Are you learning a Chinese instrument and looking for solid, good accreditation? Look no further, introducing the Confucius Institute, Nanyang Technological University, also known as CI-NTU, and the Teng Academy Chinese Instrumental Music Grading Examinations. Yeah, many exact terms here, so I really need my script here. If you have taken the examinations before, you can just go straight to the later part of this video where we have a special Q&A session with a special guest. At 8 Tones, we are only a music school and a music store. For examinations, I would really suggest that you find a really proper exam body, just like how for Western music, you have the ABRSM and the Trinity. Right, so over here we have the CI-NTU and the Teng Academy grading examinations. So they are a highly regarded exam with editorial panel consisting of highly qualified professional local musicians and also renowned musicians as examiners. Many of our students take their exam and they go for the direct school admission, which is known as the DSA, with the certificate as proof of their skills. Of course, our students can also choose other examinations. You know, you can go for the NAFA, CCOM, or you can also not take any grading examinations. I mean, this is purely up to you. You can just learn playing Chinese instrumental for leisure. But for Chinese instrumental examinations, we highly recommend the CI-NTU and the Teng Academy Chinese Instrumental Music Grading Examinations because they are highly professional, well recognized, and the examinations cover 17 instruments. This is quite amazing, right? Many of our students actually took the examinations and they have successful DSAs. Anyway, now that physical examinations are back, we have invited Mr. Yang Jiwei from the Teng Company to have a quick Q&A session on what to do for the physical examinations. Right, this is a good refresher for people who have taken the examinations 2 years ago before examinations are conducted online. So let's welcome Mr. Yang Jiwei.
Hi everyone, I'm Yang Jiwei and I'm the Executive Director of the Teng Company.
Right, so the first question for Jiwei, are instruments provided during examinations? We have bigger instruments like the guzheng, zhongyingsheng, and the yangqing.
Yep, the answer is yes, we provide the guzheng in D and G key, the yangqing in the 402 model, zhongyingsheng, as well as double bass, half and three-quarter size will be provided, and also percussion instruments. However, for hygiene reasons, for zhongyingsheng, we encourage candidates to bring your own blowing pipe, or as much as possible, bring your own zhongyingsheng if possible. So for accessories, such as bowls and mallets, they are not provided, so please bring your own. And for all other candidates, you're strongly to bring your own instruments.
Yeah, so for the candidates, do remember to bring your pipes and whatever accessories that you need. So next question for Jiwei, where is the exams held?
So our examinations are held at the Confucius Institute of NTU. It's located at 11 Slim Barracks Rise at level 8, and the nearest MRT station is Buona Vista, not Jurong West.
So the next question, apart from the accessories, right, what are the other stuff that the students are required to bring?
Right. All students are required to bring your letter of confirmation that you will receive in your mailbox prior to the exam. Identification documents such as your NRIC, student pass or birth certificate, an original exam book or scores with the copyright serial number, and as well as your own instruments and accessories.
Yeah, do remember to bring all these items. Huh? And another question, can parents accompany the students?
So this is the first time in 2 years that we're resuming face-to-face examinations, and due to COVID-19 safety management measures, only one parent or guardian is allowed to accompany each candidate into the venue premises, and only candidates themselves will be allowed into the exam rooms.
And last but not least, any tips for the students?
That's a very good question. Keep practicing, and I think relax and enjoy the process.
All right, I think that's all for my questions today. Thank you, Yang Jiwei, for your time.
Thank you, Aaron. Thank you, 8 Tones.
Thank you so much. Okay, now, so I hope this answers your questions about the Teng examinations. So that's all for the video today. I hope you subscribe the channel and like our video. Bye bye.